Alright guys. Oh yes, we got J-Ship up in here. Yeah, right? Yeah, dude, but yeah, guys, we have Drago Siege against GG Oni Sun. 1st to 10. Let's see how this goes.
Have a butcher specialist. You don't see too many of those.
Oh, no, you sure don't. This should be interesting. And we have Mystic Ermac. I actually have no idea who takes this matchup, but I guess I'm about to find out. Oh wow. Well, there's some pretty dominant pressure coming from Oni-san. Oh my god, conflict over here in the stream with the bullshit talking about buff Mac. No, son. No. Ermac is fine the way he is. No, minus 15, that's ridiculous. Really, that's good to know. RNG, I'm guessing RNG is a clan. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yes, yes, that's my buddy. Good friend of mine. I love him. Goro player. Goro. Goro. Awesome. Wonderful. I can't wait to see, Jacob. Awesome guy, man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I've had the pleasure to hang out with him a few times. Great guy. Yes, I love it. Yeah, no, no, yes, for an absolute reason. There is a reason people need to know. Goro, baby. Goro, baby. By all means, if you're a Goro player, let your presence know. Ooh, pretty dominant run from Drago Siege here.
I'm gonna try and keep this impartial. Oni-san with the salty one. I like it.
That's great.
Oni-san not impressed with Drago Siege's bullshit.
I wouldn't be either. I would be s- Oh, okay, we have Jason here.
Lord Relentless.
Round one, fight! We have
now. Respect, I like it.
There's that EX push. I'm thinking... Plus 7, holy shit. Oh my god, did he just poke him like 8 times?
Fight.
I'm thinking Jason can punish the push. Can he with that string where he advances and hits you three times? Yeah, okay. Oh, good shit. Oh, well. Oh, and only sounds gonna take this, it seems. Yep.
Jason wins.
Yo, I just realized our commentary is spoiling the stream because we're ahead of the stream.
Yeah, dude.
We got zeros, we got ones. This is a good way to start the beef back up.
Oh, yeah, dude. I've just been lazy to stream, man, and it's always the same people that try to play. Like, some of the, I don't know, there's some players who are just afraid to get on stream.
Yeah, some people don't want to get exposed, other people just don't. They're worried that if they lose on stream, people will talk shit or whatever, but they gotta know, it's all just, you know.
It's all games, dude, at the end of the day, it's a video game.
Yeah, I mean, we're just hitting buttons.
Exactly. Right? Exactly.
we're bragging about hitting buttons.
Oh shit, that was an interesting setup there. Yeah, we got Kinetic Sicarios in the stream. What's going on, homie? I haven't seen this man or heard from him in a while. Oh no, Drago, those get punished, man. We punish those teleports.
Round two, fight.
Oh yeah.
Wins. Pay your respects.
Personally, if I were Jager, I would go back to Mystic. That seems to be a better choice than Master Solus, because Master Solus has to commit to something unsafe if he wants.
Oh yeah.
You know, it's pure guessing, and Jason punishes the fuck out of you with any unsafe thing you do.
Oh yeah, man.
So if you use some kind of punishable, he does damage, and he ends in the red screen, and then you gotta guess.
Me too, yeah, I can never fucking jump out. I always get punished, dude. Alright guys, bear with me, I'm about to send an invite to a friend of mine he would like to join. So give me a second, I'm about to get off the screen. Alrighty, and we're back. Yo, why is Anbu Curse in my stream? He's not even Anbu anymore. Oh my god, did Only John just flawless him? Wow.
Jason wins. Flawless victory.
You're one step ahead.
go back to pay your respects. Try to not hit as many buttons in the neutral when he's doing back one, because he's getting caught.
Defending.
And just try and keep him at that nice sweet spot push range.
Oh shit.
Oh, we got Marv Gotti. Oh, Marv Gotti, no!
I didn't have a. I joined between the matches.
Oh, you should have. Oh my god. Alright, just lose real quick.
I didn't have a chance to AFK.
No. Guys, please excuse us right now. Marv forgot to go AFK.
I didn't get a chance to go AFK. It literally put me in on the screen. But how y'all doing today?
Okay, Marv, please go AFK now.
I'm gonna say this one last time.
Jason wins.
I literally joined and didn't have a chance to press my options button to go AFK.
Look at Conflict talking about, damn, I wish my characters had buttons that good. Oh my god, I wish my character had fucking armor at will and a stupid ass fucking NJP.
Hey,
stop.
From both Mike Metroid and Ominous, that Quan Chi is overrated.
That he is overrated? I don't think he's overrated.
Ominous said Quan was ass. So, I mean, if Ominous says it, I feel like he knows what he's talking about. So, we have a license to downplay now.
There's been a lot of those downplay licenses being handed out.
Bro, I love downplay licenses.
Gotta be official.
I used to be a downplay cop, but now I'm like a dirty cop. Right?
Nah, man. Nothing wrong with. There's nothing wrong with the EX Pro.
Oh, right. Ominous was clearly trolling. He's a really cool guy. He sent me a friend request on Facebook, but he won't follow me back on Twitter. I don't get it. I'm saying it doesn't make sense because he sent me a friend request on Facebook, but he won't follow me back on Twitter. So, I mean, it kind of throws me off. I guess Twitter is more of a, like, celebrity thing over there. I guess people are too Hollywood on Twitter.
Have you seen nothing from your Twitter?
I only made the Twitter to follow up with people. It's really lame. No, Curse, I'm not gonna ban you. I'm just curious why you're still using the Anbu name after you left the team. And, you know, it kinda sucks. I mean, I understand it's your account and you can do whatever you please with it. It just doesn't make sense why you still would use it, you know? The other day, someone made a post in the group in the NRS Academy. He said, good games to Anbu Curse, even though you raged. And with you raging and getting salty all the time, that kinda messes up with their name. That was a great comeback. No conflict, I'm not security, you fucker. That's just my team, and I would hate for people to talk shit about my team because of a player who's not even in the team.
If I'm not mistaken, the score is 3-1, Osmond, right?
Alright, we're seeing a lot of pitch. Oh my god, the fucking anti-air grab, dude!
Sit your ass down.
Face first to the flow. That's fine, Curse. Like I said, do as you please, man. It's your account. I just wanted to know.
I think y'all should do like a gauntlet with the current info members. And if he beats them, he gets a key tag. And he has to get the first question from the fantasy. Knock it out on him.
I see Onisan using. He meter burns the red screen. Not a lot of Jason players do that. Oh yeah, yeah. I figured that.
Yeah, you can start punishing fast. Like in the corner, or close to the corner. You want to exit. So you can start the fight. Okay. If you're not blocking, you. I mean, you kind of fucked regardless. Seems like you got to eat that meter setup. And especially with the back three with this, it's like, alright, they're gonna catch the overhead or the grab. I got a question for those guys who feel like making new accounts. What happened to the old accounts before? Now, like, Cecil, he kept his time in because he didn't feel like...
Holy shit, Jason is completely stuffing Armax wake-ups in the corner, dude.
Jason.
And that was a fucking mop right now. I'm sorry, Drago, but that was a really dominant mop from Onisan. Let me take a look. The score is actually 5-1. It's 5-1 because Onisan had to beat Marv since Marv came in.
Don't say it like I'm getting trouble for you to be punished.
Yeah, guys, the current score is 5-1 in Onisan favor.
No, he won 6 fights in a row, but one of them was against me.
Oh, that was a great down one anti air on that float. Oh, there we go. Come back? Oh, I was about to say.
That comeback pack with Marines is so real. Right now, we're going to get spot. One ball meter.
Alrighty, J Ship. Later, buddy.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas, fella. Marv, how was your Christmas, man?
It was good, man. Just spent some time with some family. Went back home. Lady been dozed off on a couch next to me.
Oh, that's what's up. That's unfortunately, I'm sick as shit. That's why I sound so funny. I hate it. Oh no, Drago, we punished those, man.
Gotta react, man. Ah, oh, you can't do that.
Ooh, what a fucking down two. Oh my god. Yo, Onisan really wants that red screen.
That's the limitless right there, man. Red screen.
Yeah.
Your buttons confused. But if you know your buttons, you can poke the first hit of that back in too.
This down two is on point.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, that's making it 6-1 for Onisan.
Jason.
I don't know why my line went kind of out of sync when Ship left. So maybe it'll catch the sync back up.
Wait, what desynced?
No, like the fight was coming to me slower than it was coming to me.
Oh, okay.
But now it sounds like we're all on the same page. Because when Ship left, my screen froze a bit.
Yeah, mine did too.
Can you hear me now, Sesh?
Round one, fight!
Down to the dogs.
Round two, fight!
You didn't really just say fuck that attack.
Oh wow, that was some pressure from Onisan there.
Back on command grab.
And I guess Drago had no intentions of punishing that command grab with. Or is that shit plus or safe?
I wouldn't say it's safe.
Because I know when Goro whiffs his command grab, he's punishable for like, I mean, you can teabag twice and punish him.
Goro deserves it. But
nah, Goro needs buffs. Goro needs some buffs.
Looks like we got Mystic coming back.
Mystic making a comeback, yeah. I wonder why Drago's not using Cryomancer.
I don't know. or Master of Souls, I don't know.
Round one, fight!
Drago, the chat is pulling for you, man. Need some noise. There we go. Gotta punish that better, man. This line is 10 or 11.
Good staggers.
The staggers, yeah. It adds up. There we go. The mix. The blocks, the armor, the D, the I, the D, the D.
Oh, wow! Ooh. Armor for armor trade. Good shit. That came out in Jason's favor.
That's down for one, you gotta love it. That's the relentless comeback factor, man. You get his health low, you cannot let his offense get started.
Onisan's down twos are on fucking point.
You learn the hard way to stop trying to jump in on people, man. You gotta use that internet glide across the screen. Use those normals.
Holy shit, that shit did 24%, dude.
Look where Jason's health is. He has no armor, there you go.
Oh, that should have been a better punish. Okay, full stick of butter, yep.
You have it.
Okay. Here come the seven down ones.
You don't break that, man. That's not gonna be enough damage to hurt. Got no. Now it might. When you may need that needle. Okay. There we go.
Oh, he ducked okay, it. He ducked it. There you oh, go. I love that brutality. Oh, good shit from Drago.
So it's what, 7-2 now?
The score currently is 7-2 in Onisan favor, yes.
There is a new king.
I wonder how that Bruce Howard is going to sit with Onisan. The switch to unstoppable. The clapback may be real.
Yo, these people are asking for some ridiculous buffs. Conflict and Zulu, you guys, go ahead and feel free to leave the stream, bro. You guys are ridiculous talking about buff Kano. What do you mean, buff Kano?
We're talking about buff Goro.
Yes, buff Goro. Goro needs buffs, man. No, I'm just fucking around. Goro's fine.
You live in the same state of delusion that you live in.
Goro is absolutely fine. He is pretty good. However, he is not even top 10. But he is good.
Dumbass brothers, he just like pokes on.
Yo, fuck being sick, man. Goro is good, yes. But, the only buff I would ask for Goro, and for Quan Chi.
Finish it off.
No, listen, and for Quan Chi, to be fair, is for both of them to have armor on the way down. Because Telestomp and Teledrop. They can both be fucking NJP, down to. They can just be punished really fucking bad.
Well, it's an unblockable move. So it's like you gotta make it some kind of punishable or be completely.
Yeah, yeah, punish it when you backdash, just backdash, or just forward dash, and then Goro whiffs it, and you punish the fuck out of him.
Even if you backdash, Goro can still block. You have to be like precise with the time.
Yeah, just like for other characters. Oh.
You got the buffs up. I'm not worried about that. Air Soul Blast. Get anti-air. Into the combo. You build. Neutral and punch.
Your Telestomp is fine, you greedy ass terrorist. Fuck conflict. Alright, this is anybody's game here. Anybody's game. Conflict is racist. Yes, yes, he is. He actually admitted that in front of me. In the car on our way to Summer Jam. He was like, I'm racist, I don't give a fuck. According to him, everyone is racist. Good shit from Drago, man. Good shit. King Tiza, Merry Christmas, homie. Merry Christmas, buddy. Best of wishes to you and all your friends.
Merry Christmas, man. I need you and Noriyuki to teach me the ways of Boraicho.
Oh, there's my homie Anbu get wrecked, my teammate. Some of you guys need to get on stream and fight him. He's a pretty solid player.
Speaking of broke. Alright, so Oni-san is back to Relentless. We are sitting at 3-7 right now.
We're about to see a comeback from Drago. Watch him take it 10-7. I will be fucking amazed.
I mean, I had a good set with him the other day. It ended up being 10-7. It was against Leatherface, which is completely outclassed by Ermac. But you know, I still did what I had to do.
Look at this, man. Drago was throwing out a bunch of strings, and they're all fucking safe, man. You can't punish anything. I don't fucking get it. I don't understand the stupid fucking character. And you want to talk about Goro being safe. Goro was safe on only two strings, and one of them has a fucking gap that you can armor through, or fucking down one if you have a six frame down one, or backdash.
Now, me personally, from playing both these guys, I know Drago is definitely good at making adjustments. So I know this set is far from over. I don't know what happened just here. Getting in around, just standing there, but. I think Bow might have more mixes than Corporate Ops. Yeah, mix in the mix.
No, Boraichu was absolutely broken S tier in the corner. In the corner, Boraichu is not to be fucked with. Period. Only Sun's down two are fucking godlike.
He's on point with him, man.
If any of you are planning on fighting Only Sun, just take notes, man. Do not jump on this man. Oh! No. Oh! No! Ermac!
Open net. The payback. There is zero respect. Alright, so the score is 8-3. Only sign is the king again. Ermac's back. Jason's back.
Cool, great fucking start from Onisan.
There you go, I say just go full scumbag, man. Break out Grandmaster. Okay, we got Tizza. You get wrecked up next? Do so. We have now. You're looking for a flying cognac that goes down and smooth and get you where you need to be. Grab yourself a bottle of juice. Brought to you by our sponsors. Or if you just want to get fucked up, grab that bottle of Jack Daniels. Onisan is reading every one of those EX pushes and responding with neither armor of his own. You gotta love it. High caliber play. The reads, man. The reads. Oh no, you can't be doing that, buddy. Well lift. Punished every time.
Yo, what was King Tiza's SOS name? Was it Lard Hands?
Lard Hands. There we go. Noodle Drain. Life Drain. There we go. The poke to get out of the pressure. The conversions, man. You have better chip options than that, man.
Good shit, Drago. Ooh. Not going down without a fight. Definitely not going down without a fight. The current score is 8-4. Yeah, 8-4, only sound favor. Pay your respects.
There is a new king. Yeah, sticking to it. Mystic Relentless.
Dude, Zulo, you don't need to learn Quan. That character is corny. He's so corny. He is so fucking cheesy.
That's what Z is all about. We'll keep you out. Zulu's gonna go ahead and curse every time. Because of the score is 8-4. Home side.
Get Rick, just so you know, Conflict 90 is a great Quanchi player. Also a good friend of mine, really cool guy. So if you need some help with Quan, he would gladly show you. Not that I think that you need any help, I mean you're top notch. Just if you have any questions. Conflict is a cool guy, man, he will help you out. He can be a piece of shit sometimes talking about Buff Quan, but you know, he's still cool peoples. You know, I was watching my new Dragon Ball Z episode and I had to cut it halfway through just so I can do this stream. And I don't do that often, man. I don't even cut off Dragon Ball Z for pussy, man. But this was just too good to miss out on. And then after this, we have SOS versus Anbu. That shit's gonna be fucking great. And guys, just so you know, these fights are going on my YouTube channel. I mean, you should already know, but you know, I'm just saying. Don't come to me talking about, yo, why did you expose me? I'm not exposing anybody.
Oh, it's not. Whoa! Damn. Son is reading those jump in kicks, timing it with the down two perfectly.
I'll be right back, man. I need to go get me a whole roll of toilet paper because my nose is just so fucked up right now. God damn it.
I know the feeling, man. But it's like 50 degrees in Atlanta, man. It's not the time you let Jason get on you. Oh, there we go. All right. The gap is getting smaller. It is 5-8, Onisan. Onisan with the zero back on the respect. Put some respect on y'all names. Oh, we're gonna see a character change? Nope. Just a little pump fake. There we are once again, Mystic and Relentless. The score is 5-8. Onisan in the lead. Sticking with the leather jacket, Jason. Opposed to the hard working daddy jacket, Jason. No, it's his.
Alright, give me the update. What's the score?
Drago is down. But it's 5-8. It was 7-1 at one point, wasn't it? Or 6-1?
Oh, yeah. Drago's on the comeback, dude.
You gotta learn them red screen buttons, man. Get down one.
So current
man.
Score is 8-5 and only some favor, correct?
Yep. We have you now. If it's a sentence I wish I could never hear again, it would be that. Nice teleport to beat the rare screen.
Stop jumping on Onisan, man. Alright guys, the current score is 9-5 for Onisan, so if King Teza and Get Wrecked can let me know that they're online, I'll go ahead and invite them to the King of the Hill so we can proceed with the next set right as soon as this one is over. There is a new king.
Ermac. Jason Voorhees.
just sending up the invites.
Marv, you have get wrecked on your friends list?
I just sent them an invite.
Oh, cool. It's just Anbu underscore get wrecked.
Yeah. And I just asked for the account Tezza.
Yeah, I see.
Playing on.
Onlysan's reaction is pretty good.
Oh yeah, very well.
His down twos are just on fucking point.
These raw lifts are not gonna do it.
Hold on, let me invite Ambo.
I got it. I can get in so you can help me up.
Okay, go ahead. Dude, I can't believe that fucking float bomb, that dive bomb that Ermac has is, it's plus or like ridiculously safe on block. I mean on whiff or whatever. It's just, you can't punish that shit.
And you time it right, and you jump in full combo punish. But the thing about it,
oh
you know,
shit,
you have to read when you're doing it, because you like just run in. You can just, you know, bam.
Yeah.
Teleport full combo.
Oh, Drago is not going down without a fight.
Get wrecked AFK, please.
Yeah, get wrecked, go AFK. Okay, thank you.
There we go. Cool. All right, 6-9. There is no respect between these guys in this card, man.
Oh, no. Zero.
Zero after zero.
I love it. I love the beef.
Now where we are sitting pretty, we got ourselves an excellent match going, and we got our next two fighters ready on deck.
Oh, speaking of exile, here's Dark Ninja. That's my buddy Antonio.
Go get wrecked, just left and lagged out, whatever the case may be.
He must have blacked out. Compared to Zulu, everybody is a little guy.
It looks like Zulu takes tall pictures.
Yo, go ahead and send an invite to...
I sent him another.
Okay.
And now let's use that armor, knowing it would hit early. can still connect. Oh, the ground sign. Oh, you gotta break that. Alright. Get that Kingo AFK against enemies. Conflict said they gotta babysit you and Teaser.
Wait, what do you mean babysit Jordan and Teaser? Bruh, I'm older than all of these motherfuckers. Christian Pear is like 22. Conflict is like, he's almost my age, but he still has to obey his elders. Teaser, I guess he's a baby. He's probably not even 21. Yo, Conflict, I swear to God, man, I'm about to put all these people in timeout. I hate the fact that I'm older.
Yeah.
I'm fucking
27.
I'm 26, about to be 27 in January.
Shout out to the old heads, man.
Right? 90s baby. And I'm a straight 90s baby, like, in the beginning of 90s in January. People be like 97 talking about I'm a 90s baby. Motherfucker, you don't remember anything from the 90s. Alright, guys. And Onisan takes this one. He takes this set. And the score is 10-6? Yeah. 10-6 for Onisan. Good games, fellas. Thank you for participating. Now, if you could kindly find your way out of the King of the Hill, unless you'd like to go AFK and watch.
There is a new king.
You can always go AFK and watch. Corey would. Let's see, Corey.